I've been wandering this desert for 10 days now. I suppose I could take off my explorer's coat for a bit of relief, but if I wasn't wearing this, people would see me and think, oh, just some man wandering around, not important at all. Why, he can't even find the elusive sandcastle. Ha ha ha, they'd say. What a fool. They'd continue. Ugh. This is it then. The end of my adventure. I've just followed a map to my own end. This will be the last thing I ever see as I expire. An angel and her. 1, 2, 3. Several lions here for my soul.
Is this the end?
I guess so. Oh, wait, there's a bunch more.
As I slowly regained consciousness, I became aware of a large figure in the shape of a giant woman. The ringlets of her hair spilled over her shoulders and back like a swath of roses.
Mom!
Hey, are you okay?
I realized I was surrounded by her pack of 7 lions! Please, don't eat me!
Oh, don't worry. We mean no harm.
That's good. Ugh.
What brings a human out to a place like this?
I was the first mate on a ship, but we found land. And then I realized I didn't want to stay in that land, so I went to find more land. But then I was told not to find that land because it was really dangerous. But I wanted to prove myself and... Look, I wrote it all down here. Why am I looking for the sandcastle that probably doesn't even exist?
A sandcastle?
Yes. I've combed these deserts for weeks, and there's been no sign of one.
Would that be a sign of one?
That's it! I've got to record this! I've got to... Wait, you saw it first. This doesn't count at all! I'm a terrible explorer. Eat me. That's all I'm good for.
Now, that's not true at all. Sure, all these places have been explored before, but they haven't been recorded so intimately as they have been in this journal. It makes them new and special all over again for any reader to experience. Have you ever considered becoming an author?
And become an author I did. I wrote up a storm, making book after book, so many, until I realized I could fill a library with them.
I get it!
The Buddy Buddwick Library!
Shh! You've been watching the Cartoon Network YouTube channel. If you want more awesome stuff like this, click the subscribe button.